everyone's proud to be here. And you can tell that, like, the second you walk in from the building to the second that you go home, like, you feel a sense of home. You feel a sense of just camaraderie everywhere.
We're given a lot of autonomy. We have a lot of hands-on procedures in the Bronx suite and in the ICU. You're essentially running your team in the ICU and just kind of running it past an attending, and that kind of progressively increases from obviously first year to third year.
So this is a very diverse and a robust program, especially in the clinical side of it. Reason for it that we are Level 1 trauma center, we are also a level 1 stroke center, and as a result we are also the largest referral center for the state of West Virginia and its neighboring state like Ohio, Maryland, and Pennsylvania.
You see everything from across the state. Everything that comes in is what people can't figure out.
It's just fun to be able to work with other fellows. We always have two fellows on consults. There's always two fellows in the medical ICUs. I remember being a first year fellow and my co-fellow just overheard things happening. We both go into the room, we both are throwing in lines, you know, so it's you're never alone.
The main thing from the faculty, you can call them for anything and they'll answer the phone and they'll always answer with a smile and they'll always tell you what you need to know. Everyone's here for you, you can tell that they're here for you. Everyone wants to make sure that you're a successful doctor.
I think Morgantown has enough to offer everyone. It's just such a friendly environment, not only at work, but everywhere we go has been so welcoming.
Nature's never lacking here, so that's nice. There's plenty of rivers, there's a whitewater rafting, which is very, very fun, and hiking, like maybe 10, 15 minutes away from the hospital. You get these beautiful views of all these mountains.
DC is about 3 hours away. Pittsburgh is about an hour away. So if you want to have a big city feel, you can easily go there, drive and come back.
When you're on, you're on. We definitely work a lot and we work hard when we're on, but there's plenty of time that our faculty give us with the rotations and everything where you have tons of time.
A colleague of mine, we're both expecting babies soon, and they threw us a joint baby shower just out of the blue. So people care about you more than just what you're able to produce at work.
By reviewing their feedback, we have developed a schedule which has created a work-life balance for them.
If you want to be an academic, if you want to be at a major institution, they make sure you know your CV is up to date. It's so important to be able to land your dream job after all of these years.
It's a homey environment. You get a lot of training. It's definitely a big academic center that's rapidly growing. Research-wise, that's rapidly growing as well. There's no lack of opportunity here.